Today we shall see jQuery methods which are used to add and remove CSS classes to HTML elements. Let's assume that we got a client who has a restaurant. She has a menu which contains both vegetarian and non-veg items. Once the user clicks on a button called vegetarian, she wants all the vegetarian items to be highlighted in her menu. So let's see how we could do it using simple jQuery methods. For all the vegetarian items, we have a class called veg. For all the non-vegetarian items like chicken, fish, we would give a class name called non-veg. Okay, according to our client's requirement, we shall take two buttons, one to highlight the vegetarian items and the other one to just restore the menu. That is, remove the highlighted marks. That is, remove the highlighting. That's it. So for the button vegetarian, we have given an ID called select veg. For the restore button, let's give restore underscore menu. Well, before proceeding, let's see how it looks on our browser. So this is our simple menu and two buttons. Let's also write our simple cascading style sheet here. Remember, for optimizing your web page, write all these scripts in an external file and embed it over here. We have a simple coding here, so we are writing it here for the purpose of demonstration. I'll take a class called highlight and just change its background color to light green and give it a width of 100 pixels. Okay. Once the user clicks on vegetarian button, I'll use this CSS class and assign it to all the vegetarian items. So once the document is loaded and ready, I'll call an anonymous function. So now, once the user clicks on the button vegetarian, which has got an ID select underscore veg. So once the user clicks on it, we would again call an anonymous function. And then select all the vegetarian items, that is the list li which contains the class veg, and then add class is a jQuery method. Now just add this class highlight so that all its properties are assigned to veg class. Let's see, it's not working. Something is wrong. Okay, select underscore veg is an ID. We need to start it with a pound symbol. Now it must work. Let's check it on browser once again. Okay, it's working. All vegetarian items are highlighted with light green color. Now let's code our restore button, which is way too similar to this jQuery code. So I'll just copy it and paste it only things to remember is we have to see that the user clicked remove underscore menu here, and then we need to call remove function on all the list items which contains a class wedge and remove the highlight class from it. Restore vegetarian items and restore. So this is how we could satisfy our clients by using some simple jQuery methods like add class and remove class. Thanks for watching. Please share this video with your friends on Facebook, LinkedIn, Google Plus, Twitter, etc. Subscribe to our blog technotip.com and also to our YouTube channel, and please like this video on YouTube.